Every Saturday at 4:15 p.m., the MS Caribe hauls in the ropes and sets sail for seven glorious days at sea. Catch your final glimpses of Miami and set your sights on the Caribbean islands. Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico, St. John, and St. Thomas, four fabulous ports of call. Ease into your voyage. On the MS Caribe, there's plenty of time to relax on board and unwind from the daily grind you left behind. When you're ready for some activity, there's always something to keep busy with. The nice thing about a cruise is that the getting there is every bit as enjoyable as reaching the destination. While you've been challenging your shuffleboard partner or practicing your aim, the MS Caribe has been inching steadily forward towards the ports of call. Sunny days at sea with no worries. Let your spirits soar. Sample fine wine and cheese from around the world.
Do you know what wine tastes about? And how you taste the wine? Okay. Well, now I tell you. Wine tasting have five different
steps. Savor a taste of German Moselle or Beaujolais Village. Study the color. Swirl the contents, smell the rich bouquet, and taste. The Captain's Cocktail Party, an introduction to who's minding the ship.
One question. Nobody wants to know who is driving the boat. I will lift that secret for you. On the bridge, we have this little green man. He's about 5 inches high. And he is directed by our 16-year-old bus boy. So don't worry, everything is taken care of.
All week long, our entertainers will dazzle you with music, dance, and magic moments. The plush Monte Carlo casino keeps the coins rattling till the wee hours of the morning. On this cruise, forget your calorie counting and feast on seven-course menus, incredible delicacies, and sumptuous midnight buffets. Puerto Plata, the first of four ports of call. Brace yourself for a walk on firm ground. The MS Caribe offers passengers a wide range of tour options for each port. Select a city tour, shopping, snorkeling, or explore the island on your own. The choice is yours. In Puerto Plata, you won't want to miss the spectacular cable car tour. Perched atop the mountain sits an imposing six-story statue of Christ, arms outstretched, protecting all. Peaceful trails and carefully groomed botanical gardens provide a haven for hikers and wanderers. With its stunning views and incredible natural beauty, it's no wonder avid nature and water enthusiasts are discovering the likes of Sosua Beach. Join the Aquanauts for a fun-filled day of water sports. Since liberation from Haitian rule in 1844, the island's people have renewed pride in a country rich with culture and history dating back to the 16th century. If it's Tuesday, it must be Puerto Rico. In 1493, Christopher Columbus sailed into the gate of the Latin American Empire. This important harbor and strategic stronghold is now known as San Juan. The El Moro Fortress is a 16th century engineering marvel. An incredible maze of design ingenuity with a strength that gives testimony to its ability to withstand years of invasion. Although Puerto Ricans became American citizens in 1917, this self-governing commonwealth still manages to maintain its Latin flavor. Stroll the cobblestone streets of Old San Juan and absorb the sights and sounds of this lively city. Take time out for a taste of San Juan's famous Bacardi rum at the largest rum distillery in the world. Savor that special something that gives pizzazz to all those zesty drinks. About 25 miles outside the city of San Juan is the tropical rainforest El Yunque. A dense jungle of trees and crawling vines form a hot, steamy tropical zone where rain falls on an average of 5 times a day. This 28,000-acre national forest is home to at least 240 species of trees and over 200 types of birds. For nature and photography buffs, a trip to El Yunque is a must. Evening is the time to experience the excitement of the Condado, For glittering Las Vegas-style entertainment, you need look no further. It's all here in the modern cosmopolitan side of San Juan. A short distance from Puerto Rico lie the U.S. Virgin Islands. With much of it preserved as a national park, St. John is a virgin gem. It's here you'll find Trunk Bay, a diver's paradise. Just waiting to be discovered are swarms of brilliantly colored fish, coral. You may even spot a moray eel. A unique underwater snorkel trail makes Trunk Bay the ideal place for beginning snorkelers. Our final port of call takes us to St. Thomas, a shopper's paradise. Watches, jewelry, the lure of quality goods at duty-free prices. Great shopping is only one of the island's many attractions. Coral World is one place you won't want to miss. Descending 15 feet beneath the sea, this underwater observation tower is a window to the sea world. From this vast complex, watch a family of sea creatures performing in their natural habitat. Drake's Seat is Sir Francis Drake's legendary lookout point. The panoramic view is a photographer's dream. Megan's Bay, chosen by National Geographic as one of the 10 most beautiful beaches in the world. Sign up for a ride on the Contiki, where the rum punch and fun times never stop. For a bird's eye view, take a helicopter tour. Experience this rather unconventional way to sightsee. No matter how many beaches you've uncovered in the past, nothing will prepare you for the awesome beauty of the Caribbean's white coral coastline. Come back from sightseeing to your home on board ship. The only home where you can get this kind of service. Relax in the comfort of your spacious stateroom, complete with private bathroom and shower, climate control, and wall-to-wall carpeting. Luxurious family-sized suites accommodate up to 5 people with ease. On the way back to Miami, the activities are going on full steam ahead. Time to work off some of those luscious cruise desserts. Welcome to the Caribe Downs. Riders, on your mark. Get set. Go.
We shake the glass, no matter what we have, a 1, a 2, and a 5.
There's even more action poolside, where newfound friends and crazy games keep the beer flowing. They say it's good for your hair, among other things. Discover why passengers have nicknamed this the Happy Ship. Shopping on the MS Caribe for special souvenirs or anything you may have missed on St. Thomas. Our boutiques offer a wide range of goods, all at duty-free prices. Other onboard facilities include a beauty salon. We'll help keep you looking great, especially for those formal nights. Commodore's attentive staff will wine and dine you in the elegant Caribbean dining room. Eating here is an event. Leisurely seven-course dinners and a superb menu that changes daily. It all adds up to one Caribbean dining experience you won't soon forget. For the final fanfare, Greg, Marla, and the gang put on a special performance in the Grand Lounge.
Rain or shine, nothing but jazz music all the time. I'm so confused because the music's queer. Power syncopation feels the air. And to you, the world's in rhyme. Nothing but jazz music all the time.
After the show, join our lively DJ at the disco, where your favorite tunes are playing all night long. In the end, no matter how many different paths everyone leaves on, you will all share this one fond memory. Experience Commodore Cruise Line's MS Caribe for an unforgettable vacation package.
When visiting vacation destinations, here's a few hints from TravelView International to make your stay more enjoyable. Every Saturday, the MS Caribe leaves the port of Miami for seven fun-loving days at sea. Regardless of when you take your cruise, you'll need nothing heavier than summer clothing. Evening breezes can be cool, however, so don't forget to pack a light sweater or jacket. Dress on the MS Caribe is casual during the day, but you'll want a few dressy clothes for the evening. Men require a jacket and tie on formal dinner nights. Upon arrival on board, present a valid American Express, Visa, or MasterCard at the purser's office. You will receive a personalized Commodore courtesy card, valid for charging your shore excursions and all beverage purchases. When it comes to tipping, 15% of the check is customary. A general guideline for room stewards and waiters is $2.50 a day, and an average of $1.50 for the busboy. Virtually all ships are equipped with stabilizers, which keep them from rolling too much. Still, some people may suffer motion sickness. The ship's doctor has simple medications to relieve you of any discomfort. Customs import guidelines are quite generous, allowing up to $800 of duty-free purchases. Inexpensive alcohol and other tax-free bargains make this a definite advantage when shopping in the islands. American citizens require some proof of citizenship. A voter registration card, birth certificate, or passport will do. If you are not an American citizen, bring a passport and other necessary documents. Along with a fantastic variety of gourmet foods, Commodore Cruise Line does offer special dietary meals. Passengers who require special meals or any form of assistance must advise Commodore Cruises at time of booking. Happy cruising on the MS Caribe. TravelView International presents the world in video. over 52 destinations to choose from. For more information on viewing or ordering additional cassettes, please call 1-800-325-3108. Travel View International. We bring you the world in video.